for joining me. My name is Whitney Potterowski, and I am the dog addict. In today's segment, I'm going to teach you how to stack your Basenji. To start out, you pick the dog up, and you place them on the table. Grabbing the elbow, you adjust the front feet. And grabbing the dog at the hocks, you adjust the back feet. Stay. Now you should use a command word for this. I use stay, but anybody can use anything. It's just whatever you want to use. Then you'll want the tail to be on the show side, or whichever side you're viewing the dog from. The show side is actually on the left side. Stay. Good girl, stay. Stay. And the tail on your side. Stay. 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 Good girl, stay. 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 Good girl, stay. Stay. Good girl, stay. 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 Good girl. Okay, good girl. That's a good girl. You'll want to make sure that you have a release word and a starting word. My release word is okay. Don't use good girl, good dog, good boy, because it'll confuse them in the end. When you use good girl or good dog, then when you want them to stay for a long time and they're doing a really good job and you'll say good dog for staying, then they'll think, oh, I'm done. And want the dog to be on a non-slip surface so it doesn't spook them, and you'll want the dog to be comfortable with the table. So when you're doing a beginning, just start with 10-15 seconds and then work your way up to a couple minutes, and eventually if you want to, your dog will stay for hours. The judge will come up and actually touch your dog, and they'll also look at the teeth. Now the judge will come up and say teeth. Well, the judge won't say teeth, but you can say teeth. And then you can open the mouth. Good girl, stay. And you'll want them to stay in that position the whole time you do that. The judge will also come and they'll run their arms down. The judge will be looking for your standards, so you'll want to know what your judge is looking for just by reading the AKC standards. And they will be able to determine where the judge is going to touch in your dog. Stay. Stay. Good girl. Nope. You'll want her to stay there while you touch her teeth. And when she doesn't move, then immediately stop, because then she does a good job. You'll want to end on a good note. Teeth. Good girl. Okay, good girl. You're such a good girl. This is Sophie. She is a 4.5 month old Basenji, and she was my demo doggy. I am the dog addict, and until next time, thank you. Summer days just sitting around, but when the sun goes down, I'll be
on the phone, let her know I'm home alone. It's 7:30 and the sun's going down. It's a summer night and the fun's going down. I pick her up and she looks all dolled up, sitting passenger in my rag and Paula. I let her know that she looks beautiful to me. The world's a nugget place, but she is such a sight to see. The kind of woman that would put up a fight for me. The kind that wants to spend a summer nights with me.